So a very good morning to one and all present here. My name is Niranjan Kausadikar.
And I am Sagar Rane.
From River Saraswati. We are here to present our topic on today's the seventh presentation. So before proceeding to the presentation, I would like to ask you guys a question. So my question is, how many of you have used wet wipes? So please raise your hands. Wet wipes. And of which brand do you prefer? That's it. So we'll be dealing with the today's topic, that is marketing analysis of Kara wipes.
India is blessed with so much hot summer. So today's summer, so many sweat, dull face and skin problems are there. Due to the skin problems arises ugly face and something else. For which you should use wipes that can help you to refresh your skin, remove dullness. So here is a Kara wipes which helps you, which removes the carrying of face wash, no water, totally hassle free. In other words, it's convenient to remove your makeup also. Those ladies who are lazy enough to go out in the bathroom to wash off their makeups. So Kara wipes are there. They are infused with so many good stuffs that are good for your skin and helps you to remain fresh and enjoy your day. So here is the content for our today's session. We will start with the introduction, then product ranges offered by Kara products, their features, revenue of a Kara brand, their competitors in the wipe industry, their market strategy to remain in the market, and then the brand endorsement, and finally we will conclude it. So coming to the introduction, the wet wipes were started from America. In 1957, it was invented by Archer Julius. From 1957, it came in market 1963 in the restaurant of KFC. This Western concept took 48 years of time span to come to the India. These 48 years, after 48 years, Aditya Birla introduced as a Kara wipe, premium wipe brand. The parent company was Aditya Birla brand. Later, this was overtaken by Future Consumer Limited. Future Consumer is also known as a Future Consumer Enterprise Limited. This is a FMCG product which is used for fast moving consumer goods. This is the product range of the Kara wipes. They have the refreshing face wipes, makeup removals, cleansing, toning. For every skin problem they have a solution. For this they have made advertisement accordingly. They are talking about the features. Main their motto was to refresh the skin. They are totally produced with a viscous filament which removes the dirt, removes the oil, and it somewhat also helps in the treating the sunburns with the coolness. Next, it was a non-alcoholic, non-chemical mixture, and in some cases it used to remove the general minor stains also.
So coming to the market scenario, as we can see here, the domestic market for wipe and hygiene industry is around 100 crores. So, and the facial wipe contribution in those 100 crores is of 8 crores. And it includes baby wipes around the share of 65 to 75 crores, and other hygiene products has 30 to 40 crores. The Kara holds a dominant position with 56% market share, around 4.1 crore in facial wipes industry. So the facial wipe industry and the wipes industry includes wipes like baby wipes, then facial wipes, then flushable wipes, then hygiene wipes. So in that, it is there in 30 to 40 crores. So out of 30 to 40 crores, 8 crore is for facial wipes, and out of which 4.5 crores is held by Kara. Then talking of the revenue, previously it was owned by Aditya Birla Group till 2015. Later it was acquired by FCL, Future Consumer Limited. Before acquisition, the sales in crores were around 9 crores, and after acquisition it went up to 23 crores in fiscal year 2017, and later in 2018 it was 27 crores. So speaking about the retail expansion, from 10,000 GT outlets in fiscal year 16 to 32,000 GT outlets in FY18. This has contributed a lot in the growth of Kara, as the number of stores was increased, and also they started serving their product in from 86 towns to 164 towns. The competitor analysis and rate comparison of Kara. When it comes to competitors, as we searched on Amazon and found it that different products have different packing standards. So we did a comparison by taking 10 wipes of per product, and it was found that Kara sells its 10 wipes at 30 rupees, whereas Zuki, Himalaya clean and clear face, fresh face, Dettol, they are much higher, they have much higher price than that. Why Kara wipes is not successful in small cities? So other brands like Tulip, they are cheap priced, and Kara compared to them is high priced. So in local areas, people don't prefer Kara wipes. And next is not spending much on advertisement. They have launched a new product as facial masks, which has launched in 2019 in April. Then low awareness, still many people use towels and handkerchiefs, less number of campaigns, they don't conduct many campaigns. And
talking to the marketing strategy, the Kara wipes use the marketing strategy for single sachet sales in across the India for airlines, travels, hospitality, beauty services and entertainment. For travels, it have a tie-up with Jet Airways, Air Asia, and talking about the hospitality, it has a tie-ups with Taj Leela, Lalit and Four Seasons. Beauty services include natural salons. Entertainment industry includes carnival cinemas, insignia. The next strategy they use is upgraded plastic wipe lid. So informally, they use a paper lid, but that was got damaged due to the frequent use. So they updated it, then updated packing. Initially, the product was launched as a cosmetic product, but it is not a cosmetic product. It is a hygienic product. Both men as well as women can use it. Formally, they introduced as a totally woman-centric project. It is a refreshment, deep pore releasing, but it is a total hygienic product. You can both men as well as women can use it. So they should be advertised accordingly to hygienic product. And next one is a digital expansion. They introduced their product at total all leading e-commerce boutiques like Nykaa, Amazon, Flipkart, and Paytm malls.
So can we please play the video? Facing some technical issue with the team. The sound is important for this. I had checked it. Okay. Stop it. Talking about the video, you have seen the video just now. So the video had come in 2012. So after that, they did not hire any, they did not approach any celebrity for their marketing. And coming back to the conclusion, Kara wipes is one of the leading brand in wipes industry when it comes to India. Consumers are gradually getting acquainted with Western concepts of wet wipes. Indian climate, as it is very hot and humid, so it is favorable for this type of products. A brand acquired in 2015 and scaled through the insights of evolving women and their need on the go solutions. Thank you.